Hi, I'm Christine Pavalon. I learned about you, about Top Level Fitness, via a Facebook post. It was after like a really kind of crazy summer, eating a lot of things and not really feeling super fit, and just kind of knew I needed to do something, and the post was intriguing. So I decided to do it, and then my husband decided to do it as well, so that became a great support system. I just wanted to get fit, quite honestly. I mean, of course I wanted to lose weight. I think, though, at that point, it was just like I was looking for body change. You know, the pounds are always harder, I think, for women. So I wasn't like, oh, I have to get to this weight, but I wanted to feel better in my jeans. I wanted to look better, my arms, things like that. Everybody was really nice. When you don't work out and you come into something like this, I mean, it's intense, right? You're like, oh. And in the beginning, maybe a little bit of frustration because you can't, maybe you're tired or you can't get your form right. But everybody was helpful, and you just had to realize, like, I was doing more than anybody else that was not going to a gym or not getting anywhere. So it was kind of, it was good. And then I made a lot of friends, so that was nice. Yeah, I lost 8 pounds, I think, over the 6 weeks. I had a body fat goal, so, you know, that was nice to lose the pounds, but my pants definitely feel tighter, or not tighter, looser. My pants feel looser. I don't know, I just feel better. I think I look better when I look in the mirror, my face, my arms, but I feel better. You know, it's funny, at first I started coming in the morning, and I'm in sales, this high intensity job, and I started coming after work. And it was amazing how, like, it kind of helped me release all my stress. So then when I went home and I was going to take care of my family, I kind of had that transition time from work to family time because the workout kind of gets it out. Then I can do it. I mean, it's not going to be perfect. And, you know, my level might be different than somebody else's level. And the interesting thing is, a lot of times I didn't want to work out because I felt self-conscious, like people would be judging or looking, and nobody looks at you here. I mean, your coaches do or whatever, but none of your classmates care. I mean, they're there for themselves, and so I just learned I can do it. I like the time. I mean, the time makes it manageable, meaning the workout duration time. Also, I've been a person before that would get on the treadmill all the time and really not get much results at all. I mean, I've had stages in my life where I've been, you know, what we call skinny fat. The scale looked great, but my body didn't have any tone or anything. So I like that I'm getting tone off of it. I like the duration of the time. That's about it. I think probably the religious pattern of it. I mean, I knew I needed to check in X amount of times on Facebook. I knew it wasn't so much the money. Like, maybe I'd get my money back at the end of it. I was going to try my hardest to. But it was like, I need to keep this cadence up. Also, it was great doing it with my husband because that was like, we had something in common. We call each other, hey, I did the workout, start this one first, you know, or it's also a blessing and a curse because men lose so much more weight in many cases. So I'm like, I'm down 4, and he's like, I'm down 15, whatever. But it was nice doing it with my husband for sure. I mean, everything is at your level. I mean, I have to take the moderation version of almost every exercise. And you know, I remember the first couple of classes hard on myself about it, and then I'm like, you know, just get over it. You can take the modified version of it and still get your workout and still get your muscles in. So don't feel like it, again, you need to be, you know, an Iron Man in your sessions. Just be you and exercise, and you'll feel better. And then judge how you feel after you do it.